The announcers on this program are employed by Georgia Championship Wrestling Incorporated.
Session of World Championship Wrestling. We'll only be on the air for 1.5 hour because upcoming immediately following us will be the New Jersey Nets going up against the Atlanta Hawks. John Sterling will be bringing that to you. We've got an excited crowd here and a good reason to be excited too. Let me bring in my good friend Ole Anderson because Ole, a man that you're extremely familiar with, the Canadian freight train, probably one of the toughest, meanest men in professional wrestling. Joe LeDuc is on his way.
No question about it, and I'm certain that there's all the evidence in the world that a guy by the name of Paul Ellering might be behind it, because I can't think of anybody else that would bring anybody in that's as mean and as nasty as Joe LeDuc, and we've got something to show the people. LeDuc is not only a tremendous wrestler, but he's got the strength of about 10 men, as you'll see here when we watch this film.
We're going to watch him rolling a 10-ton bus, and then you're going to see other examples of the strength and the desire of this man, Joe LeDuc.
You know what interests me the most? All of you that's watching this beautiful network, and I watch this network too, and I watch Bud Sawyer, and I watch Brett Sawyer, and I watch Bugsy McGraw, and who else do I watch? But anyway, Bud Sawyer, let me say this to you, brother. You know, you call yourself Mad Dog Sawyer. That's cute. That's real fine. You're in the Big A, not the Big Apple, the Big Atlanta, where the people are supposed to be tough, according to this Channel 17. Well, where I come from, you know, when I was born, they didn't milk me, brother. They give me beer. And when I cut tree at 72 below zero, I don't have to complain because I don't get cold. Buzz Sawyer, you think you're a mad dog, yeah? Have you ever been bit?
Look out!
Joe LeDuc is back. And I'm not crazy like everybody thinks.
The only thing cold about that man's his heart.
He's a tough guy, there's no question about it. You see him at the very end, he picks up a wrestler and throws him on top of the table over the top of the ring. And at the very beginning, you saw him pull, as you say, a 10-ton bus. There were all kinds of reporters and people there at the time to watch that. Joe LeDuc is an incredibly strong man. He's a very tough man. And we'll just have to wait and see what happens.
Well, indeed. Plus, we'll be hearing and seeing the King of Wrestling, Jerry Lawler, in just a couple of moments. Also, a host of other great matches. But right now, a special word.